Houston's Proposition 1 bathroom ordinance. What does it mean to you? Any man at any time could enter a woman's bathroom simply by claiming to be a woman that day. No one is exempt. Even registered sex offenders could follow women or young girls into the bathroom. And if a business tried to stop them, they'd be fined. Protect women's privacy. Prevent danger. Vote no on the Proposition 1 bathroom ordinance. It goes too far.